Motion to close, seconded, all in favor?
Aye.
Roll. Okay, now we're accepting nominations, seconds, and votes for chairman of the delegation to the state convention.
We haven't voted on the alternate yet.
Oh, well, yeah, we haven't. All in favor, we have, let's read off the name of the 10 alternates that we have. I've never done this.
Can I make amendments to the motion? The caucus chair has the ability to fill any vacancies?
That's one of the things that we're going to be making motion on, yes. Accept that motion, anyone second that?
I second it.
Can we vote on that? Motion for the chair of the delegation to fill any vacancies which may occur in the role of delegates and/or alternates to the convention?
Aye.
I nominate Dr. Shields to be delegation chairman.
I second that.
Second.
Do we go to work? Should we vote on this?
Okay, hold on, everybody.
Georgia, can you repeat your motion, please?
I nominate Dr. Thomas Shields to be...
Chairman of the delegation to the state convention.
Which means he's the one responsible for everything.
Got somebody behind you.
Second.
Thomas Shields, please.
Dr. Thomas Shields.
Step forward.
Tom?
Tom.
You're a doctor of the house?
Do we have any more nominations for chairman of the delegation to the state convention?
He's coming right now.
I nominate Peter Herring.
Second.
Second.
Second. All in favor?
Aye.
Okay, Dr. Shields, hi. You've been nominated for chairman of the delegation to the state convention.
Thank you.
For the chairman of the delegation to the state convention.
I don't know whether he's happy about that.
I don't know.
We have two nominations, don't we?
We have two nominations. We're going to have to vote on this.
Comment or two?
Yeah.
Raise your hand, they don't have a seat. It's your other one.
I'm Pete Herring.
That's the other one.
I'm the other one. We have Dr. Thomas Shields. It's also the committee on chairman for the county of Andrew Scoggin.
Former state representative.
Okay, well now, one of the agenda items today is to vote on the chairman of the delegation.
Yes.
That's what we're doing now, Tom.
That's what we're doing right now.
You've been nominated.
You've been nominated, sir. I've been nominated. All right. Now, I don't understand what the other chairman you're talking about.
No.
Two people are nominated.
People have been nominated.
I know. But I've also been nominated, so now we need to have a vote.
Oh, okay.
To see who's actually going to be the one.
Nice try.
Second that? All in favor?
Aye.
Okay, they've been closed. We're going to have ourselves a little election here. All in favor of having Dr. Shields?
Can I make a motion to have a couple of words from each of the two candidates, please?
No.
No? Do we have a second on that?
No.
We have a second on that?
I don't want to prolong.
Okay.
However.
I think neither one of us would do a great job in the position. I think we should just move forward and go on with a vote and find out what everybody wants.
Second that.
Okay. All in favor of that?
Aye.
Okay, we're going to have an election. All in favor of Dr. Tom Shields being the chairman? Right hand. Okay, we're going to need... Keep your hands up.
You can do it, Nick. Two, four, six. No, I can't.
He's counting.
He can't count?
Not interrupted.
You're a candidate.
You can't.
Well, I can't count, yeah.
Let the guy with the... Let the voice.
So you're right, you can't count.
Let the loud guy talk.
Okay, you can't count, but you can, but you shouldn't.
I know.
Okay, really quick. Hearts up, Doc Shields. Lifelong resident of Auburn, not biased. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can't vote, buddy. 5, I'll count you anyways.
Six, 57, 58, excuse me, 9, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, I stopped here.
65!
Majority anyway.
Can I vote twice?
Or you do.
What do you think, we're Democrats?
And you shouldn't be here.
Yeah.
I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Okay, now we need to have a vote for Pete Herring. Who wants Pete Herring to be?
Woo!
Jason. I thought that a majority.
Well, I can't get through, but we just got to go through the formalities.
Starting
here. We have to vote twice. And we have to do it all over again if we have more than 1.2.
Seven, 28 in the back. 36 in the back. 37, 38. 43, 44, 45. 45. 45!
45. Dr. Shields is the winner. Okay. All delegates. We're going to need a check of $25 made out to the Maine GOP, Maine Republican Party.
You take cash?
Cash, do we take cash? We'll have to take cash. I know that other places are.
Everybody doesn't carry a checkbook with them.
How's the check you take out? Maine Republican Party
or Maine GOP? Only the delegates are supposed to pay today, but the rules did state earlier that February 28th, all the paperwork and checks have to be put in by. Take it.
Well, everyone, if you don't have a check today,
just to be made out to,
just bring us a check.
Put that here.
Who's collecting the check?
Where?
Where?
Okay. What you could do, okay, if you want to put it in an envelope and say, delegate, delegate with a check and sign, read your name and the rest of the phone number. If you want to do that, You can go in and give it to the receptionist there, and she will have an envelope that we will turn over to the state part of it.
It's on
7th
Street in Auburn.
7th Street in Auburn. The reason we want to turn them in as soon as possible, because as soon as we turn that list in, you will get mail from the government about the convention, what you need to do. Until they get our list, we don't get
anything. So, can we drop it off with you today?
over there.
The chat?
Yes, put it, there's a mailbox here, just put it in there.
Can we give it to you for that?
Oh, yes.
Oh, of course, yes.
Yeah, if you have your checks, they'll be yes. taking them up here.
Yes, if you have your checks, take them up here.
Can we use a money order?
Yes.
Yes.
Loan is not cash. Or credit card.
Who exactly is the check for illegal?
Maine Republican Party. Is that there?
Maine GOP or Maine Republican Party.
Give it to Paul.
It should be Maine Republican Party.
Should be Maine Republican Party. Make a check out to our money artist.
How about if Paul is the treasurer for the City of Auburn Republicans, how about if there's cash, he takes the cash and makes out a check from the Auburn City Bank for the second. So, Paul Cole.
I have four checks right now. We don't need your personal checks.
Yeah. Oh. No. What he wants you to do is she was offering to give you cash. You write your names down. You just write one check out.
Okay.
All right. Or however many people you guys got. Not a check for a person.
I just want to make sure there's a paper trail.
Oh, I'm an accountant. I know that. I'll issue a check with the list of delegates.
You make sure you're right. That the delegate name is on the list.
Okay. Let's move on.
Please.
We've done that with the chairman of the delegation of the state convention, as Dr. Bonshields. Next on the list here is to accept the chair of delegation to fill any vacancies which may occur in the role. Didn't we just do that? Didn't we do that already? We did that already.
Out of order, but we did it.
We still have not read the alternate list and voted on it.
Oh, we haven't? The alternate list. Can you read the 10 people on the alternate list, please?
Over there.
The alternates are Tyson Chardlow, Tammy Chamberlain, Christine Moore, Cecilia Hunter, Harold Elliott, David Vachon, Mark Porter, Lori Elliott, Donna Helwig, and Kayla Hamill. Correct?
I move we accept the list.
Second. All in favor?
Aye.
List is accepted. Okay, now it says we're accepting nominations, seconds, and vote for county committee members.
How many?
15.
15 county committee members. Job description, where is that? Okay.
I have a question.
I'm going to read off the job description for committee members for the county. Municipal delegates to the county committee, commonly referred to as county committee members, represent enrolled Republicans in their municipality when conducting county committee business and specific activities related to the election of local officers and elected state legislators. Duties include, but are not limited to, 1. Representing municipal interests on the county committee. 2. Attending county committee meetings and casting votes on routine county committee business. 3. Working closely with the municipal committee to promote local Republican activism. 3. Supporting municipal and county organizational activities including fundraising, communications, promoting special events. 5. Supporting election-related activities including recruiting candidates for county offices, providing campaign assistance with the municipality to local, state, and federal candidates, providing assistance on referendum issue campaigns, and poll watching. 6.
You're an Auburn resident?
Performing other duties and responsibilities defined in individual county bylaws. Additionally, municipal delegates to the county committee may be called upon to participate in filling untimely vacancies left in county and state offices. So that everybody understands what pretty much required of you to become a member. We're looking for 15.
Mr. Chairman?
15.
Mr. Chairman? I move we suspend the rules and vote in the straw poll.